Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is...
Oh yeah, I remember this douchebag. This is Walmart Killer, and I'm playing the rest of The Walking Dead. The final chapter in season 2.
Should've put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now...
Kenny, you're such a dirtbag.
Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Ah, damn you, why'd you leave? You were one of the best characters.
Drop it now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
Oh shit. Quick recap.
Everybody be cool!
Oh my god!
Please to god. Please to god, let Kenny be killed. I can't stand that fucker. He needs to die. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Telltale Games presents. In association with Skybound Entertainment. Ooh, Skybound. The Walking Dead. Come on, say it. Say season 2. Holy shit, did Clem get shot? Why am I laying on the ground? Holy fuck. Oh good, she didn't get shot. Oh fuck. How do you not kill that guy laying on the ground? Come on, man. How are you not hitting Kenny, that piece of shit? I'm not really hype on saving the baby, I'm being honest. Just, you know what? That woman, the mother, she was kind of a bitch anyways. But we have no choice but to go forward and save the damn baby. Holy shit. You ain't gonna cover me, asshole?
Hey! What are you doing?
I'm going for the barber. Oh crap, I could have chose to not go for the baby.
I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem.
How'd you not see him, you piece of shit?
Shit. Okay, we gotta do something.
Throw a grenade. He's already hurt.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
Nah, let Kenny handle it.
He's got it under control.
Oh, is that what you call this? No, someone's gotta go. We can't just sit here.
Nope.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
Are you serious?
I kill every one of you.
Oh, yes, that's much better than what he was saying. I kill every one of you.
Inside of the wall, I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right? Just shoot over towards the woods. Hey, it'll give him something to think about. Just long enough for me to make
it. I'm not saying nothing. I want Kenny to die. I need him to die.
It'll be fine. Just trust me. I just need the distraction, okay? All right, on my go. Go!
Not distracting. Nope. Not gonna do it. It's gonna make me do it, because nothing's happening. Shit.
Hey, what are you?
Alright, that worked out great. Oh shit, balls. In the head.
You should have stayed down.
Yeah, I know. God, he got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through.
Yeah, straight through that femur. Yeah, nothing bad can happen there.
Be fine. Think I'm gonna be fine.
You don't have that much meat in your leg, boy. Oh, come on, you can see the opening headshot.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head.
Jesus, Kenny, you just got worse.
I said shut up!
Leave him alone, Kenny. He's just a kid.
No, I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now.
This is my shit, Natasha.
fight? You think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Yes, yes, bite Kenny, please. Please bite Kenny.
Stop squirming, dammit!
He ain't biting me, shit.
No!
Yeah, did he get hit?
No, please.
Shoot him. Oh, we know who that is. Yep, predictable. Cliche, cliche. Ooh, damn, she got him hard. Fuck, girl. Really?
Safe to come out.
Here, I got
fucking
him.
Believe Kenny lived. Jesus. What is it going to take to get that asshole killed? I should just shoot him
Jesus
myself.
Christ.
Just let me.
That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back.
Yeah, I needed her. Thank you.
I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different. I didn't think it would be.
I'm sorry you had to. It's a hard thing to do.
Why do I get the feeling you know all about it?
Oh, I've killed people. Fucking Clementine badass represent, motherfucker.
Come on.
Okay.
Well, you can't leave now. You got a body on you. Achievement unlocked, Blood and Iron. Nice.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Don't you go blaming yourself, Kenny. You did what you had to.
Kenny, will you please swallow a pistol right now?
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
We should probably go.
The practical
Don't
one.
Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
No, let
Stop.
Him do it.
Guys,
get
guys,
off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
It doesn't have to go down like that!
Kenny, please! Kenny, his sister is dead! He's lost enough already! You don't have to do this!
There is house, food! Please! Please, I can take you!
Bullshit!
No, no! It's true! We have place! Not far! Food!
See? He wants to help!
Oh, don't be stupid.
He wants to
He's
save
just
his own
to
ass.
Save his skin.
Oh.
Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I now want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's
fuck,
telling the
Kenny.
Truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
He's lying.
We can't trust him.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just
Ooh.
Need to be careful.
She's
it can't
got a good
be far
point.
From here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Don't blame her for what these people did.
Yeah,
Think
Kenny, fucktard.
If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up.
Yeah,
shitbird, that's nice.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Yeah, I think he gets it, all right. You want him dead or fuck. It's probably going to happen, too. But I really hope Nick goes, or excuse me, what's-his-face goes with him. Can't think of his name right now because I hate him so much. Kenny. That's his name. Piece of shit.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen. Everything I've been through.
So, you want a cookie?
Hmm.
You want a cookie for doing the right thing?
If you have one, I'll take it.
Shit. She came back because of that D.
I'm here to try to make this work. If I get a cookie for that, then awesome.
By cookie, you mean penis?
All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him.
You're right. We should totally murder that fuck.
But he's lost. It's changing him.
Oh, fuck. I didn't get to choose.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back.
You're right. I'm the one that's gonna have to kill him.
If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
It might be too late.
I'm afraid of that, too. But we still have to try.
Oh,
at
God.
Least then we'll know for sure.
Can you give me that bayonet of yours so I can just stab him in the throat while he's sleeping? And that one, I still don't trust her bitch ass. She's the one that got us in trouble to begin with. I trusted her, gave her some food, and what did she do? Set us up to be killed by that fucko, and now she's one of us that she has to be. Shit, I want her to die as much as Kenny. Dave would be freezing. I want to see some frozen walkers out here. That's really what I want to see.
Wait up! Wait! We need to stop.
No! No, I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have. All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves.
When are you gonna get what you deserve, Kenny?
I'm fucking talking to you! I say stop. You'd best stop. If you know what's good for you.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
This is bullshit they're sympathizing with somebody that got a bunch of people shot at. Mostly almost all their group got killed, but still shot at them.
Okay.
Yes. This is bullshit.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. It all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do I?
They're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do.
Alpha male pissing matches,
that
huh? That's great.
Me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Where are you going to fetch bandages? There's trees and woods everywhere.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what?
For this. Boom. Shooter.
I'll be right back.
Where are you going to get bandages, bitch? Come on.
Damn it.
You look like crap.
Ow. Don't make me laugh, all right? It hurts when I laugh.
Good. Remember when you guys first acquired me, you were kind of assholes. So, everybody's treated Clem like an asshole, actually. Everybody, all of you dirtbags can die. Shit.
How did we get here?
Only the baby hasn't done anything, and that's only because, well, she's brand new. She's still got the damn plastic wrap. How did we get here? We walked. Some smart-ass answer.
At least most of us did.
You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow, leaned up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it.
Yes, yes. Think about it.
Gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah. And for what?
You can't blame yourself. We all made mistakes.
Hell yeah, Clem. Tell it.
Some of us more than others.
That is true.
I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
Yeah, you live with that shit.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
Where did you get that?
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly. Trying to guess how far
I'll keep his confidence.
Yeah, nothing important. Okay. You don't
it
gotta
serves
tell me if
my
you don't
best interest.
To.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it.
Fuck that. I want to see how pussy and nasty his eye is.
Maybe he'll let you do it.
Fuck that. I'm not changing his wounds. I want him to die. Nope. Like how she just stands there and doesn't do shit.
But only for a second.
Oh, damn.
It's going to clean it.
What?
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
It's gonna suck. Oh, Clem, you're great. So no matter what, I have to clean his asshole's wounds while he's holding a baby.
Go on.
Fuck this guy. And not in a hot sexual way, no. She's like 14 at most. No, go kill him.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it, she hadn't settled on her name.
I don't want to give you credit, so fuck you. Clem.
Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier to Bonnie.
Yep.
I told her I'm fine.
I'm sure you are. I'm sure you're totally fine.
Let's get it over with.
Jesus, it won't let me not change his bandage?
Or you.
Fuck this shit. I want him to die. No. Just let me do something else besides this, please. Have it be all pussy and gross.
So how's it look?
Terrible, right?
I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
No, I'm not saying shit.
That bad.
This is garbage. I really don't want to heal him or help heal him at all. I mean, I kind of want to, like, you know, dose this bitch up with poison and watch him die in front of me.
I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Ah, yeah. Don't be a baby. That's great. Little fucker. You're being a baby, you little bitch.
You need to stop squirming.
I need to stick this in your eye hole.
Okay. You're right.
Stand still.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Yeah. That shouldn't have been the case.
Bad words are one thing.
Up. Alvin didn't have to die like that. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
No bullshit you are. You're an asshole.
Alvin should be here. Raising this boy. It should be him, not me.
What do you want her to say to that? She's maybe 14. Come on. I don't want to put it back on. I like seeing him as Captain Ahab. Okay, but with an eye patch. Whatever.
Well done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
Don't call me sweetie. I'm 14 years old, bitch. It's inappropriate. I don't appreciate it. It's inappropriate.
Let's head out.
God. Oh, so many people in here. What's a die? Jane is badass, though. Jane, there's no way I want Jane to die. Jane is the shit. Me and Jane. Oh, achievement unlocked. Miles to go. Me and Jane, we're the only two survivors in this group. Everybody else gonna die, you know that. If Jane dies in this episode, I'm gonna be super pissed. I'm gonna be so pissed.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Everything I can to keep Jane alive.
It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Yeah, no shit.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
No, it's at the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
I think we should spend the night here, if it's safe.
That's a big if.
Well, got a big fence around it.
Which would help with walkers.
There you go.
Maybe.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please. That
yeah,
sounds
Kenny.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Calm him down a bit. If you guys haven't fed that baby within the last like 3-4 hours, that baby's probably gonna be crying a whole bunch and probably is pissed and shit himself. That's cute.
Wouldn't have guessed that at work.
Yeah, the baby's looking at you because you made a weird face.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign. He's cute. Yeah. He is, isn't he?
Yeah, most despite having his mother, you know, as mother.
That's true.
Because his mother
look like weird little aliens.
What's the matter, massive bitch? Yeah, they do look like aliens after they're born.
Come on over. It's safe.
That's actually a pretty badass scene right there. Fuck you, Kenny.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Yeah, I hope that leg don't get gangrene.
How old are you
now? I am 27 years old.
That's pretty old.
Wow, time to give up on life.
I feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years.
Yeah.
At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. We're saving it for a special occasion, and all it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
You were holding out on booze. Are you serious? I'd give me a sip of that shit.
A sip. I mean, after you, obviously.
Really?
No.
Oh, what's a sip gonna hurt?
You are not drinking. That is that.
Kenny, stop being such an asshole.
I feel a little guilty taking the first.
Whoa, wait. You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
Yeah, that's right. Spread those cooties. Good times. Nothing like cuties being spread when zombies are everywhere.
And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here, here.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold.
Nah, I'll keep him warm.
Fuck that. I ain't saying He's shit to Kenny. I'm doing everything in my power to make him die.
Yeah.
I remember I remember season one, you motherfucker.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
I'll holler as I'm stabbing you in the neck. Anybody who doesn't understand why I hate Kenny so much, and I've heard this in the comments in previous videos, seriously, watch season one.
I didn't expect.
I didn't record it, but watch other people's season one on Kenny. There you go.
Surprises.
It's a good thing you saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this. We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well,
shit, you just want to fuck her some more.
How you feel about it. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
Yeah.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Ah.
All right. It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry.
A little one around.
Forget I said anything.
It's my fault for bringing it up. I know what you guys are talking about. I certainly hope not. You're talking about kissing stuff.
Come on, she's like 14. Yeah. You're talking about sex.
Yes, that
You're
is
talking
exactly
about
it.
Was
fucking.
There any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. Both of you.
Talking about some dirty sex. All right. Go talk to her, you douchebag.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that.
Because
you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
Drink talking? You barely drink.
A sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Ha!
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Maybe I should take a swig of that. Okay, what can I do? I got four things I can do. And I'm going to do Kenny last because I really don't want to talk to him at all because he's a piece of shit. I want Kenny to fucking die. Alright, let's do this. Let's talk to Jane. We like Jane. Jane's good people. We like Jane. She's a survivor. She's going to survive. Oh, it's rum? I thought it was wine. Holy shit.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
Maybe I just wanted to talk.
All right. I'll pretend I believe you.
Hmm. Got it off-brand shit. Looks like a bottle of wine.
I don't know. It might be awkward.
Why? Because you fucked him?
To, you know, be around.
It doesn't have to be. We're all adults here.
Are we now?
You know what I mean. Mature or whatever.
I wish it was that easy.
I like how
it
she
is.
Rolled her eyes.
People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
Sign away, girl.
That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay.
Hell yeah, I want a sip. Give me that shit.
Sure. You okay? Uh-oh, busted. I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then.
Jesus.
There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb.
Rum?
Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy. It was not sugar candy.
Did you ever get caught?
Wow.
Yeah. The problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
Holy shit.
I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us.
Is she supposed to be hammered off of 2 drinks? Come on. No female would be that much of a lightweight. That's ridiculous. Go sit next to Lou.
Want to sit here?
No. That's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wherever you like.
Please, a zombie attack right now. I would really appreciate it. Please. Let's talk to Arvo. Ain't no zombies gonna attack right now. Little fucking Arvo. Piece of shit.
So, how far is the house? We walked all day, so I assume we're pretty close.
Leave me alone, please.
No. Stop being a little bitch and answer my questions. I don't care if your sister's dead. You brought this shit on yourself. Asshole. Oh, what is that? Look at the sign.
At least we don't need to worry about being electrocuted.
Okay. Look at fire.
It's so much nicer by the fire.
That's creepy. Dude, the level that he stood staring at her. Well, not stood, but as long as he was there staring at Clem. Kind of creepy.
I miss TV. Feels like forever since we had electricity.
I'd miss the internet. Not even gonna lie. Okay, I guess I have to talk to Kenny now. Fuck. I've not offered him booze. And I don't have the bottle. I thought I gave it to Jane.
There, there, little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you. I got you.
Hey.
What are you feeding that baby? Your
Clem.
Tears?
I asked you not to drink. Girl your age?
You told me not to drink, you fucker.
I know you think you're older, but...
You didn't ask. You told me not to.
Thank you.
You're not my dad.
Thank
you. You're my friend.
Yeah.
No, you're not
I'm
even
sorry.
My friend.
You're right. It's a nice night. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry.
I wish I didn't have to sit next to him. There
after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
I could have done more.
No, don't say that. You did everything you could. I'm sorry.
I just want the sympathy roll at this point.
Any different than that. It just makes me feel awful.
Good.
I know I can be a real shit sometimes.
You are a shit constantly.
No, it's true.
Eat a bullet.
But I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything.
Wow, more background story on Kenny. With them. And you still are a fucktard.
To play catch with Duck. To touch Koch's face.
Oh, anything you'll see. You'll see him again someday.
Maybe you'll see them again someday.
Well, from here on out, I'm gonna try and believe that too.
Yeah, you'll see them again when I fucking bury you.
Raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
I don't want Kenny to join. I wanted him to give me the baby so I could give it to an adult. By the fire so that the baby would be warm. But he would freeze to death. That's what I wanted.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Oh, snap. You're talking about
that
incident.
Enough of that.
Hey, you Clem. It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
I can attest to that, Maine.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
I agree with Kenny on this.
Today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
I don't like it either, but we shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
And you ain't the boss of everybody, Kenny.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
You're gonna draw the walkers.
Please, David.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
Don't mention it.
I'll take first good. Watch. I'll take first watch. I'll take first watch. He has a massive reservoir of energy. Apparently, he never ever gets tired. I would love to see him die. Just please take first watch and just take a little nappy poo. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Rite of Frost? Is that what that said? I missed it.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
It can't be much further.
What the fuck?
Yes, please bite him. Please bite him. Nope, not shooting. Not shooting. Not shooting. Fuck you, Kenny.
Jesus Christ.
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come.
Well, now it's going to draw all the walkers to your location. It's very close. Wonder how this is going to end. I'm hoping with me and Jane getting away. Don't care about anybody else. Maybe the baby, but that'll just draw more walkers.
Shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
You're not going to think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Are we just going to walk over?
Oh, shit. No, don't go first, Jane. That's a lake.
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти. Там
Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
Maybe we shouldn't clump together. We just can't have too much weight.
She's right.
We need to spread out, just to be safe.
Why don't you have a rope or something that you could carry between people? Seriously.
Let the Russian go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
This is totally clumping together. You guys are way too close. Way too close. I can't go left or right. I can only go forward. Talk about choices. Come on, man. Come on. This is such a bad idea. Nice JPEG for a sky and background.
We're okay. Don't worry.
You are not okay. Shit, that's walkers behind you.
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. We should be alright.
Let's just get to the house.
Then you can shoot the ice.
Stay with us!
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Keep going.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit! I should let you drown, you piece of shit!
No! Kenny! Don't run!
Go! What are you still standing on the ice for? Well, he did. Move.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh! No!
Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not!
I just gotta pull myself out.
You need help, Luke!
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're
go!
Fall through.
Go help
no,
him!
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not!
Just go back for him. You're light. You
Stop
can do
telling
it.
Her that! Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Claim you can make it, but you need to go.
I'll cover him.
Thanks.
That's better.
Thanks. I'll be out in a sec. Just keep shooting.
You're not gonna make it.
My leg. I just
hold
need
on. I got it.
Rest a second.
Keep him off us, Clem.
No. No, it's too much. Too
Shut
much
up.
Weight.
Shut the fuck up.
Go back.
I can save you.
They're both killed.
Come on. I gotcha.
They're both dead. And then he goes. You know, it's not an instant death sentence. They could maybe find their way up.
Luke!
Shoot it.
It's too late.
Clementine, stop!
I gotta let him die. This is horrible. Come on, get to the edge. The one traitorous bitch died. I'm not sorry about that. Luke, he wasn't totally an asshole. But, you know, it is what it is. Achievement unlocked.
How the fuck
Sinner
did that happen?
Cannot hold.
Jesus Christ.
I'll look for something to start a fire.
Body and Luke.
That's green turn.
Gone. Jesus. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
God damn
it. It just happened too fast.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny, don't, man!
To what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
The hell it ain't.
I don't want to agree with Kenny because he's a dickhead.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit.
Kenny! Fuck you.
You mother. Fucking fuck, Kenny. Piece of shit. Shit.
Beat his ass, Kenny.
Get the fuck off of me!
What did you do to him? There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
He still had it coming.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is going
to
help
a baby? How is beating a kid to death going to help anyone?
I doubt he'd even have the strength at this point to do anything.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
I'm glad Mike's still alive, although he looks like he had a bite taken out of his ear, so how'd he not turn then?
I thought I had matches.
Thought you had matches, huh?
You kept it.
Yeah? Why would I get rid of it, girl? Need more wood than that. That'll only burn for like maybe an hour or so, max. The way people drop off and die in this whole game series, season 1 and season 2, it's so often that you think the human populace, if they were really all that dumb, would be all completely all gone and dead in no time.
Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Can Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
No, what is that? Dog food?
Okay.
Thank you.
I can't believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
Yep, it was more than just the sex, Jane. Isn't that horrible? More than just that poonin.
I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it. Always does.
Well, I'm glad you did.
You gotta be able to handle that, Jane. You gotta be able to carry it.
I'm gonna find something to clean
shit.
It up.
Thank you.
I've carried a big burden.
Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
They're breaking
feeling
the apart.
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape. With a little luck, we could get one fixed up and be out of here by nightfall.
Really? Now?
Look, Clem, I know we're all hurting.
But at nighttime when it's coldest?
Okay. I'll wait for you out back.
God, I just want to have you get on the ice and push you through. This is bullshit. We have warmth and security of a house, and he wants to leave right now at night. She's thinking about leaving.
Just be careful.
I'll be careful. You be careful. Careful around that kid. You want to leave now to run away from your problems, Kenny?
I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
None of your business.
Look, Clem, that Russian got Luke killed. You saw that. Jesus, Clem, you know me. You know I'm not like that.
I know you're an asshole.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right?
You are so one-sided, Kenny.
Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
Why are you handing me the keys? Did you even try to start it once?
My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean sumbitch.
But he
taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
Okay, why are you attacking Jane now?
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years. All right, give it a turn.
Okay, let's go. Oh, shit. No battery.
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then
really?
We get out on the road.
You gonna make a miracle battery up here?
Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk. I mean, hell, there's got to be something out here other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Euro trash.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
I've never been there.
I went once, long time ago, just before I met Cap. All right, turn it again.
All right, let's try it again.
Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
It's called a battery, and the fact that the battery's dead, you dipshit.
This is hopeless.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start.
Running out of time.
Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Warming up the battery? So what are you gonna do? Rub it on the side? You're gonna have to disconnect it and take it inside and put it by the fire. And that's not gonna really help it anyways. The cold would have killed the battery, you dumbass. Was your daddy that fucking stupid? Just saying. You're the one that said your daddy had a dozen rocks. No, let's look at the generator. We're gonna go in order. Let's look at the generator. Look at this shit.
Look at it.
Why are you walking way over there? Alright.
Looks broken.
Broken?
Busted.
Ah, confirmed. Damn it.
Looks like it's about to collapse.
No, it doesn't. It looks like it's freshly built. Just needs more shit in order to make it actually, you know, good. Done. Finished. All that.
Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch! Oh!
I can't believe what he did to Arvo.
Next time he's gonna kill him.
Yep.
You really want to be around for that?
Nope.
I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy, too. Once. Probably had a nice job and a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day, he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
You might be right.
You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
It's not worth shit. I'd known him to be an asshole the whole time.
I think it needs food or something.
I think it? The baby, dude. Dang. I think the baby. Or attention.
Seems like you've done that before.
You wanna try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Hold it like this.
Hey. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. It puked. Gross.
The babies, they puke, they shit, they piss. All they do is leak fluids.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near D.C. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
Wow. Was it worth it?
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady.
Wow.
The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky. Like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
No way he got that damn thing started. I guess story time's over. Left you with the baby, huh? How responsible is that?
What I tell you.
And you turn it off?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yep.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree.
That baby would have been long dead from starvation.
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington, right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here.
Jane's right. We should head south. We're going to freeze to death up here. And it's the best thing for the baby.
Oh,
Mike.
There you go. Play the baby card.
Whatever.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
Better him than another one of us.
We have to bring him with us.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not
going
anywhere
true.
In the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
Nope, not saying nothing. Go. Fucking go.
You better talk some sense into him.
No, not me.
For his sake.
No, I don't care about his sake. I want him to die. Will you guys look the other way as I put this gun to the back of his head and blow his brains out in front of the glass? I'll wipe his brains down off the glass. It's all good.
Stupid fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second. Close the door. What was that back there? I expected more out of you, Clem. You know,
I'm a
14-year-old
bitch
for that child. How could you embarrass me like that? After all we've been through.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
Don't bring up Lee.
How?
Where are we going to find baby formula?
Lee was way better than
but
you
sitting around
will ever
here
be.
Ain't a way.
You are a piece of shit. Lee died
I
for
wish
me.
Lee was here.
Lee was the man. You punched
you
Lee in
say?
The face, asshole.
I think he'd tell me that he doesn't have all the answers. And that we should stay away from cities.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew. And what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit. But
it
where
is
there's
bullshit.
Smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat with those people at dinner, well, I knew you were growing up. And yeah, I felt sad, but also pride. Pride I hadn't felt in a long time.
Pride?
But
you're not my
you
dad.
Now, Clem.
You didn't do anything to
there
help me.
There have to be folks
Lead
doing
it.
Better than us.
You should feel no pride.
It's the only chance that child has.
Damn it, Kenny. Look around. There's nothing out here. Wellington doesn't exist. It's just a... It's just a story.
That's right.
You don't know how much it hurts to hear you say that.
I give a fuck if it hurts you.
Tomorrow, you'll see how wrong you are.
Eat a bullet, fucker. Please, have a walker get him just immediately. That would be so fantastic. That would make my day. What's that noise? What is that? Why are we not sleeping by the fire? The fire go out? Why am I going outside alone? Oh shit, here we go. What's going on? Oh, I get to choose stuff. Alright. Why am I gonna pull my gun?
Who's there?
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
We're just leaving. Now keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
That's everything we have.
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Yeah.
Damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Kenny's kind of nuts.
All right, Clem. Now I'm gonna walk up to you nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Let me come with you.
Sure, sure. Just give me the gun and we'll go. Just give me the gun, Clem.
God, he's gonna
I'm
get
not
shot.
Gonna hurt you.
Okay, shit. Fine, have the gun.
It's fine. Just
what the fuck?
No!
What the fuck? Oh my god, did I just get killed? Shoot that motherfucker! Holy shit, are you serious right now? What? What? Holy shit. What? Is Lee not dead now? What?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
Are you serious? Are they gonna make all of the end of season one and season two a dream?
What was it about?
No way.
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold.
I've gotta be dreaming. I've gotta be dreaming.
Maybe she can help him.
He's going to die. I know it.
You don't know that?
Wow, they got the original voice actor to come back to do Lee.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Oh, Lee, you're the best. We love you, Lee. You could do no wrong. Lee, you're a hero. We love you, Lee.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
Because Lily was a bitch.
I don't know.
That's why. Lily was a crazy bitch.
She was sad, Clem.
Yeah, she shot her in the head because she's a crazy bitch.
Sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever been that angry?
One time.
Wow, he's even being honest about that.
Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
happens, bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
Hell no.
I don't think so.
I don't know. It wasn't easy. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes
there is no way to tell,
Clem. Right answer.
There's no way to tell.
Math.
Yes.
Me too, sweetie.
Math sucks. Sweepy.
But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that.
I won't leave you by choice. I don't know if this is the dream sequence.
Be all right.
Oh, don't cry, Clem. Come on. Don't cry. No. Oh, the poor kid. I'm not trying to make it weird, but is he holding her butt? What the hell? He's not holding her butt. I'm just being an asshole. Go ahead and sleep, Clem. Make sure you get that kid's hair cut so that she doesn't get grabbed by a walker. She's gonna pass out and wake up in the right now. After being shot. Achievement unlocked.
On the left!
All the Dark Knight. What?
Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake. Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
Where did they go?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy, thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
Thanks to me.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
We should go back to House.
Now, Clem?
It's our best chance.
I get it, just ganging up on Kenny now. Good.
Well, Kenny, you're kind of a douchebag.
No, I see how this is gonna go. She's filling your head with bullshit.
She can think for herself, Kenny.
So let her, Jane.
Look,
wow.
Even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from a cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
What the fuck,
Let's
Kenny?
Play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me.
You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, jeez. I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
This is crazy. Someone here's crazy, but it ain't me. You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Oh, God, Jesus. Here we go. Here we go.
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
Yeah, we'll stay here. We're not going with you, fucktard. I want you to die. This is maybe going to help make it
fucking
happen.
Asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
I don't know how to get through to him anymore.
I don't think we can.
Just drive away.
We could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem.
I say we
don't
take
it. Do you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
I don't see Kenny.
Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Get us out of here. I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't just sit there.
Jesus.
Oh, shit. I didn't see that arrow. Come on, let's get out.
Hurry! Jane!
How in the hell is this season gonna end? Come on.
Jane!
It won't let me get control yet. What the hell? No, this can't be the end of the season. Okay. Am I gonna find Jane zombified? Please don't tell me that shit's gonna happen. I wanna find Kenny zombified and I have to put him down. That'll be the easiest decision I ever made. Oh shit, I gotta avoid him, huh? Well, that's not good. It's even more white. Okay, we'll walk in between them. Yes, we'll just go in between them. They're so far away. There's like no chance they can get us. Come on now. What's with that marker on the left side of the screen? I don't get that. Okay, we should be good. Get the fuck out of here. Fall down. Man, that would be cold. Ooh, that's bad. Like, seriously, my character is gonna freeze to death. What a horrible way to go. I don't know where to go. Am I supposed to make it to the edge of the woods? What? I don't get it. Are you serious? There's a building here? Why am I going away from the building? Okay, now I'm going towards the building again. Yes, get in there. Enter rest stop. Good. Enter the rest stop. Come on. You can do it, girl. Kindly stop for me.
Jane? Kenny?
You all right?
Yeah.
Where's Jane? What did you do to Jane?
Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Oh, Kenny, please get yourself killed.
Christ! Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Oh my God. He's...
What are you saying?
Oh God, Kenny's gonna lose his shit.
No!
Not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
A murderous asshole?
Do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
Shoot Kenny now.
Kill a fucking child!
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
Kenny, let her talk.
I'm done talking.
Yeah, I'm gonna take her side every time.
Stay back. Don't you come near me, you son.
That's right.
Kenny! Get the fuck up!
Fuck you!
Help her!
No! Jane! Asshole!
Fucking dead!
What am I supposed to stop her? I'm not gonna stop her. Shit. I'm gonna watch the beating happen.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fucking fault.
Piece of shit.
Just go.
I ain't going nowhere.
Fine.
Kenny, can we all just talk? Just sit down and talk.
Words ain't gonna fix this.
There's no fucking way he's taking her with one eye. One eye. Yeah. Nope. Letting that happen.
Listen to me!
Get her off!
I'm not stopping her. Shit, do it, girl. Kick his ass, please. Baby killer? Wow.
I'll fucking kill you!
Jesus, Kenny, really?
I knew you would.
Get the gun. Please shoot Kenny. Yes, give me the choice, please. Yes. I've been waiting for this. No, before she dies. God, yes.
Yes! Fuck you, Kitty! Oh, thank you. Thank you. That's all I've ever wanted. That's all I wanted. Don't cry for him. That's all I wanted out of season two was for him to get shot.
Are you okay?
I feel so good now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I think so.
Stab him in the face. Shoot him in the head. Cut his fucking head off. No, don't listen to him.
You made the right choice.
I know I did, you crazy psycho.
I let you down. I let everyone down.
I don't even need to talk to you because you're an asshole.
We almost made it.
No, we didn't.
We were close.
No, we weren't. We really weren't.
I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times.
You just should have asked me. Hey, Clem, would you please shoot me in the head?
I'm scared.
Good.
I'm afraid, Clem.
I'm glad they give you the I don't give a fuck choice, which is say nothing. Just die, you fucko. Does it give me the option to take a shit on his head afterwards? That's what I want. Can I clam stamp him? That would be good, too. Clam stamp, bitch! Stab him in the head with that K-bar, because that's obviously a K-bar, by the way. Make sure he's dead, because he's going to come back as a zombie. Make no mistake, he's going to come back as a zombie. Watch me come back and have Jane be bit. Oh, good. She's coming with. Thank God. Well, that's good. I'm glad the baby's alive. Good job, Clem.
He's alive.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me.
And I totally would have.
If you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far.
I can't believe he's alive.
He's safe.
The best choice out of the three, and the fourth choice is fuck you, Joyce.
It was a stupid plan.
Nothing.
I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
You're probably right. It's the
oh
only way
God.
They'd give me the choices.
Kenny, you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem.
I forgive you, Jane.
Hell yeah, I do. Because you're awesome, Jane.
Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
I totally forgive you, Jane.
You were right about Kenny.
Yeah, he was a dirtbag.
You knew what he was gonna do.
Let's take turns taking a shit on his head.
Let's just put all this behind us.
The two survivors. That's what I wanted to see. I planned it this way. Oh yeah. The two survivors. Here we go. Off into the night. And that's gotta be it. I can't see what else they could add to this. Thank God Clem didn't die. She got a bullet through her body and she's acting like she's totally fine, like you wouldn't bleed out. That's some horse shit, though. And right there in the shoulder. Oh, 9 days later. 9 days later. Mexico. Not winter.
Can't see much from here. Come on.
Whatever happened to making sure all the zombies are dead by stabbing them in the head, huh? Wow. Oh, back there. Oh, that's a guy.
I don't...
Hi, Carver.
I don't know how you were able to watch that.
I've seen worse.
Yeah, Carver's a pussy bitch.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right. The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem.
People.
Come on. They don't look armed.
This your place?
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back. That your kid?
Are you asking if the 14-year-old, if
Where
that's her kid?
Been?
Are you serious?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
You don't want to know.
Yeah, sure. We're all walking a tough road.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things. But I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem. They could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Please. We'll die out here.
Just give us a chance.
I hate to say it, but you know what?
Give us a chance to prove ourselves.
I think I might actually let them in. No, I'm just kidding. Get the fuck away.
Leave. What? You heard me. Now. Please. Don't do this.
Are you sure you want to do this, little girl? I mean, what if we're dangerous?
What if I am?
Oh, now what? And that kid does not look like your kid. Seriously, that woman's not black, and you're clearly a white guy. That's a black kid. Did you adopt? You might want to say something. And he had a gun. I'd shoot him in the back and take his gun.
After looking at that kid, I wasn't sure if I could. But we had to.
I don't trust anyone, Jane. Sometimes you have to hurt someone else to protect the people you care about. A friend told me that once.
They might come back.
Then we'll be ready.
Hell yeah. Motherfucking Clementine. Represent. Uh-oh. Keep walking, kid. What are you staring back for? I see the symbolism. I don't give a fuck. So that's how they're going to end this? This season ended weak. Weak as shit. The first season ended with your main character, Lee, dying. Giving up his life. The character you played the whole game, dying. Achievement unlocked. All the dead lie down. Whoa, wow. Look at that difference. All right. Protected the baby. 56% of the people protected a digital baby because they cared that much about a digital fake baby. That's great. Went to help Luke. 65%. Okay. Loyalty. Ask to leave with Mike. Everybody else was like, yo, let's stay with the crazy guy. You guys are fucking retarded. Seriously. Shot Kenny. Less than half shot Kenny? That crazy psycho? Are you serious? You guys would not survive the zombie apocalypse. You're dead. You're so dead. In the end, who are you with? Okay. 12.3% of the players are with Jane. I'm guessing that if you don't do that, you're with Kenny. I did everything in my power this whole season to kill Kenny. So you're damn right I'm with Jane because Jane's a survivor. Kenny is a loose cannon.
see it that way. And damn, man. I'm sorry. I know I'm a little caustic, but hey, it's the way it is, man. It's the way it is. This is me, Drew and Walmart Killers. This is me. But anyways, thanks for watching. And let's see them credits, huh? Let's see them credits. Come on. Hook a brother up with them credits. I wonder if they're going to have a season 3, because they totally could. But I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, bye-bye, y'all. Peace.